bright light from within
that sparkled and spiraled and danced with the wind.
They named her Aurora, the Princess of Light,
and sent her to Earth through a starfield of night.
The princess was tasked with lightning dark.
She needed a purpose, only friendship and spark. For when all seems lost in the darkness descends,
the discovery of light can help friends. So she stretched out her hand, and colors took flight, painting the skies, making them vivid and bright.
Her pathway of light for Santa to tread was a symphony of colors, strong and widespread. The princess had found in the heart of the night. Her purpose was shining, making everything bright.
To remind each of you that you also have a light inside just waiting to come forth. Your inner light spreads joy, just like the joy you feel at Christmas time. It's the kind of light that is meant to be shared with friends and those that you love. And remember, even the tiniest ray of love and light can illuminate the darkest corners, making all merry and bright. And now I believe it is time for all of us to light the way for Santa's big flight. Would you all be willing to help Blaze, Halo, and myself as we raise our lights to the sky? Just take out your magic light, anything you have that will help light up the night. Then together, we will create our own Aurora Borealis for Santa to fly by. Follow my movements and hold your lights high. All right, everyone, let's share our light. Look at you all. You're shining like a thousand stars. We created a light full of love and joy so strong, it even helped Santa fly by. And so, my dear friends, know that each one of you carries a unique light within. One little spark, that's all it takes. And remember, when all is lost and darkness descends, you'll discover your light with the help of new friends. Before I go, I'll leave you with another special light. Look to the sky, for you'll see a surprise fly up high. I hope it enchants your evening, just as you have brought joy and light to this magical night. Farewell, until our lights meet again.
Thank you. Guild. And thank you for helping Blaze, Halo, and Princess Aurora create my life path so I can quickly fly around the world. Now I can see through to all the children get their presents on Christmas Eve. I see many light bearers out there. I hope you continue to carry that light everywhere you go. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Thank you. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Humanity, although
been said many times, many ways. Merry Christmas to you.
Thank you. popular and the world's largest Christmas light show featuring the magical Christmas drone show. We hope you and your family have enjoyed your holiday adventure with us today. Drive home safely, and we hope to see you back here soon at Stone Mountain Park.